To enable or disable screen saver in Samsung Galaxy S10, open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Tap Display. Scroll down. Tap Screen Saver. Tap Screen Saver switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.